the lateral meristem will increase the girth of the plant. So here we are discussing about annual rings. Okay, so a person age can be calculated by the date of birth, but a tree age can be calculated because of these annual rings, the ring-like structures which you observe here. So various rings are there. So probably these are nearly 8 to 10 rings. So each ring will develop in 1 year. The ring means what? This is the first layer of thickness. Then you will have the second layer of thickness. Then you will have the third layer of thickness. It goes on increasing year by year, isn't it? So but the thin stem strand of a plant, it grows into a thick bark containing tree after few years. So this will be enhanced because of the lateral meristem. So lateral meristem you'll observe only in the later stages of the plant growth. Means if you take the first ring, the thinnest stem in early stage of its life will change into the thickest stem and then thickest wood, then as bark. It takes some years for the plant to develop all this thickened wood. So all these years, what happens is the lateral meristem are dividing and giving increased girth to the tree. This is how the lateral meristem will be called as the secondary meristem. Okay, so why it is called the secondary meristem? Because you'll find the lateral meristem growth only in the later stages of plant life. Whereas the apical meristem and intercalary meristem, you'll find in the initial stages of the plant life. So they are called primary meristems. Lateral meristem is a secondary meristem. If you see here in this picture, we'll find various annual rings. Means what? Those are the lateral meristems which developed in years. So the number of annual rings will refer to the age of the plant. Is the point clear? Okay. So here if you see the exact picture, here there are two new terms. First one is vascular cambium. What does mean by cambium? What does mean by vascular? Let us differentiate the words. Okay. First, when you take the vascular word refers to the term almost similar to circulatory system in animal body. What the circulatory system in animal body will do? In animals, the circulatory system will circulate different nutrients, gases like oxygen, carbon dioxide, and all other materials through blood. When we come to plant body, you will have two words called phloem and xylem. This phloem and xylem are the two words which forms the vascular tissue of a plant. Okay, now when you take the vascular tissue of a plant, you will find xylem and phloem. What phloem will do? What xylem will do? Xylem is nothing but the one which will transport water and nutrients throughout the plant body, and phloem will transport only the prepared food materials throughout the plant body. So these are the two elements which will help in transport of various materials inside the body. Those are called vascular tissues. Okay, am I clear with vascular tissue part? Vascular tissue word. Vascular is nothing but almost similar to circulation. Circulation of food materials, circulation of water, circulation of gases inside the plant body. Okay, now when you come for in part, cambium are nothing but the cells which are connected with the vascular tissue. suppose if you take the xylem, you will have secondary xylem bird over here and secondary phloem bird over here. Okay, so what these two words indicate? So here, what we are saying is, we are having a vascular tissue called phloem and xylem. Okay, both are Greek words. Okay, don't bother about the meanings. Just understand the functional act. Now, when you take xylem, this is the vascular tissue which will transport water and nutrients throughout the plant body. And phloem, this is the vascular tissue which will transport prepared food material throughout the body. Okay, so if you take the lateral meristem, the lateral meristem includes vascular tissue also. Nothing but the xylem and the phloem. That's why I introduced these words over here.